قول الحمد قول الثناء قول التوفيق أرضوه طوال ربي كريم أرحم الراحمين صلاة أن سلام upon our إمام our سيد محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ومسلمس الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله we reached the first 10 days of the Hijjah completed by the day of Eid the day of the major celebration in Islam Eid al-Adha the Eid of sacrifice the day of sacrifice The days that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned about, that there are no other days, good amal, the pious amal, the accepted amal by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, amal salih, are more beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than the amal in those days. And the questions are in our minds and heart. How can we continue the blessings of those days to the rest till we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Have this blessed life? Blessed life. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us. Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. Our family members, our friends, and the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Let's pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to let us to get back to the level, to the connection that the first generation had with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They had this direct connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Sahaba radiallahu anhum, khayr al-qurun, the best of the best. They radiallahu anhum, had Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as their role model. Their way of life was behind Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam 24/7. This is what we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for. To have in our lives, What is really we mean when we say Muhammad, Rasul Allah, Muhammad, the messenger of Allah. He, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, has not brought us a message and he left us. He left the message, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He taught us every moment of our life how to live. Islam is not just the time when we are in Salat or when we in Hajj, when fasting Ramadan. These are the pillars of Islam. The pillars of Islam. Islam based on these pillars. We pray to Allah to make us understand the same understanding of the first generation. We have been 100 years or less or more, somehow our culture moved away. Moved away. Islam became to us, as in different cultures, part-time. Part-time. We think when we do business, we are free. When we behave with our neighbors, we do whatsoever. When we drive our car, we drive the way we like. Is except there is a law or something. It's nothing to do with Islam, we think so. But yet Islam, we all understand, is a complete way of life. If we read Encyclopedia of Religion, Encyclopedia of Britannica, they say that. Non-Muslims, they say Islam is a complete way of life. How much I do believe in, how much you do believe in this? Do you think that Islam tells you with which foot you step out of the masjid? You step in the toilet? With which hand you eat? Is it a complete way of life or not? We have to understand this. This is the way to bless our life, life of sunnah. Life of sunnah, learn. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us the A'mal al-Anbiya alayhi wa sallam in three. As da'wat Ibrahim alayhi salam. That's tabligh, that's to give da'wat to people to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, towards Allah. And then tazkiyah and ta'lim. In your local masjid, if there is any effort of da'wah of tabligh, mashallah, join them. Give them time. Learn with them, teach them. Don't just stay on the fence, as we call it, and watch them, what these people are doing. They are going to people to their homes and calling them to the house of Allah. Give them time. Spend time with them. Tabligh, tazkiyah. Sit with people of akhirah. Are not competing with people in dunya. Which car you got? Which house, how big house you have? Sit with people of akhirah. Who make you to love Allah, to love His Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to have rahmah in your heart, For everyone, for Muslim to be proper Muslim, for non-Muslim to be guided to Islam. Rahmat, irhamu man fil ard, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa said, have rahma on those who are in the earth. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. And the third, ta'lim. Learn something every day. Learn one page. The meanings of the Quran. Sometimes I ask people, what does it mean? قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدُ اللَّهُ الصَّمَدُ. He's not sure. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ فَلَقْ مِنْ شَرِّ مَا خَلَقْ. He's not sure. What does it mean? And how can you apply the lessons you take from the Quran? Learn the Quran with meanings. Understand it. So with the Tabligh, Tazkiyah, and Taleem, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu will give us blessings of 24/7. May Allah bless us, our family members. And the Ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahumma ameen. Aqulu ma tasma'oon. Astaghfirullah li wa lakum wa lil muslimin. Astaghfiruhu. Innahu wal ghafurur rahim.